Okay. How you doing? My name's Simon. I'm here at KMS Tools. I'm going to do a quick SawStop demonstration to show you how the SawStop technology works. This is the SawStop cartridge, and it's mounted down here inside. And the way it works is that inside here is a little computer. It checks the voltage on the blade. The blade has about 5 volts put on it. Mm-hmm. If the computer senses the voltage drops, it fires a spring inside here, which fires this brake shoe out into the blade. It stops the blade in 5/1000 of a second. At the same time, it also drops the blade below the level of the table, so if you were to fall on the blade, it would save you from getting cut in half that way too. So, real simple, that's how it works, and we'll get right to it.
Just that easy.
That's incredible, isn't it?